Taylor Stubbings has left this in the right now.